This is News 8 Football Frenzy.
All right, over the next 2 days, four West Michigan teams will battle for a high school football state championship. It starts tomorrow night in Division 4 as Unity Christian goes for their second ever state championship against Chelsea. On Saturday, two West Michigan undefeated teams go head-to-head in Division 7 as Pewamo, Westphalia, and Lawton battle. And in Division 5, Grand Rapids Catholic Central will go for a third straight state title against Marine City. We'll have crews in Detroit for all of those games and bring you complete coverage on Friday and Saturday.